Well, as the coronavirus continues to spread throughout the state, many people are following guidelines from the State Department of Health and maintaining social distancing. This is a look from our Eagle Eye 16 drone. The Mississippi State Capitol in downtown Jackson is what you see, and empty streets around the Capitol. Schools, colleges, and universities all closed. Many people working from home to prevent the spread of the virus.